Hi everyone. This is just a follow up of the question I asked. What is a didgeridoo? Now I'm talking in an English accent, which is bizarre, really. A didgeridoo, people answered right, it is a musical instrument, and it is a tube thing. You can start playing on a tube. Here it is. This is mine. It's made from wood, and I actually carved all this here. You can see, and that there is beeswax, and you can mold it into your mouth size. It's an Aboriginal thing, in Aboriginal cultures, the women aren't allowed to play the didgeridoo. And what else do I know? It's used for musical, it is a musical instrument, so they do dancing, and you can do sounds on it, like, kangaroos. The kangaroo sounds kind of like, I don't know, I can't do it. I cannot play this thing. My uncle can, my brother can. Well, I'm a girl and I'm playing didgeridoo, but I'm sorry. So, no. I cannot play the didgeridoo, and the reason why women aren't allowed to play the didgeridoo is, like, when they're, like, pregnant, it vibrates inside, and they can't, the baby goes, I think. I am making my dinner at the moment, and it's 6 o'clock, and Deal or No Deal is on. I just like watching it. I don't usually watch it because I'm not home. But, down a bit. Yeah, so, this is also my lounge room. Well, the rest of it, that's something you haven't seen. And this is my didgeridoo. And this here is a picture of me and Brooke. Yes, and we're not drinking alcohol. Well, we're drinking non-alcoholic alcohol. Well, it's not alcohol, it's non-alcoholic stuff. And it made us hypo. Not in the other one. And yeah, she was the birthday girl. It's my girl. Yay! And it's Friday night. Woohoo! Everybody on the floor. Everybody on the floor. Oh, you know the song? How does it go? Oh, I don't know. Something about get on the floor. Everybody do the dinosaur. I don't know. Silly song. Anyways, I'm going to take my socks off because, I don't know, I didn't actually go in the sand box or sand pit today. I just stood there watching the children play. I read some books. Yes, I read some book. I picked a book. And some other book about this truck going into the road, and all these other cars came, and there was a traffic jam, and I don't know why I'm talking in this accent. I mean, I'd rather have this accent than my Aussie accent. Yeah. Oh, that killed. I sat on it. You can't sit on the didgeridoo. That's just not good. Okay. Now, on the bridge of show and tell, well, I've shown and tell my didgeridoo and my picture. I'm going to show you something else. Oh, you can actually see it, the American thing. This thing here. Whoopsie daisy, the computer went off. Hello. Hello. And that's the American flag. Whee! Okay. So, yeah, this is my dude. He's got a little thing here, and I think it might be Uncle Sam. I don't know who Uncle Sam is, but I think it is. Anyway, what day is it today? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. May, June, July. I so good to do this on the 4th of July, so. Only the Americans. Nah. Yeah, I'll put him back now. Oh. This here is a picture of me and my friend when we were little. And my brother. Isn't my brother cute? Aren't I cute? Oh, look at me. How cute am I? And my friend, isn't she gorgeous? Yeah, my friend, that's Melanie. And she got me into America. She got me into, like, talking in an accent and stuff. This video is, like, way, like, 7 minutes long. Okay, well, I hope everyone has a good weekend. And, oh, Morgan, I hope you have a good weekend, and me too, because last weekend for us was sucks. Anyway, I'm going to go check on my dinner now, so I will catch you later, alligator. And, ew. And I will see you all later. By the way, no, I won't tell you. Flood evacuation. Oh, there was floods and everything, but it's pretty bad. Yeah, they're cleaning up still the floods. Whoa! Oh my god. And we've got fluoride in our water. Sort of. Well, I gotta go check on my chippies now and drink my Coca-Cola. So I'll catch you all later, okay? Bye.